The Prime Minister wants the world and the British people to see how this government deals with terrorism.